to remind ourselves of our top three. Hamilton, Verstappen and Valtteri Bottas. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
How will not making Q3 affect your strategy tomorrow? Was today a good day for you? What could have gone better?
Sounds like there's some work to do back at the factory.
Formula One returns to Sao Paulo once again with the stage set for what promises to be another classic Brazilian Grand Prix. Sebastian Vettel famously clinched his third championship here in 2012. And in 2016, Max Verstappen treated us to one of the finest wet weather drives of all time. Interlagos, always a very special race here in Brazil. It's a 2.7-mile circuit with 9 lefts and 6 rights for a total of 15 corners. The fastest lap today should have an average speed of around 135 miles per hour, if, of course, the weather stays dry until the end of the Grand Prix. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of Turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
Well, the throttle goes both ways, Crofty. You've got to have the discipline not to try and win the race on the first lap. So always be prepared to lift early and give those around you more space. Trying to be the last of the late breakers with half a dozen cars around you may pay off from time to time, but it's also a great way to lose your front wing.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Sainz, Lando Norris, and Gasly, Moore, Ocon, Russell, and Max Verstappen, Vettel, Ricciardo, Nobuharu Matsushita, and Stroll. They've taken a grid penalty. Latifi, Schwartzman, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Yuki Tsunoda, Mazepin, and Mick Schumacher. It's almost time for those 5 red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
Only 3 races left. You still have a chance at the title, but we're going to need some special performances. See what you can do. Tire condition is still looking good.
Thank you. my concern. Have that.
That's a race win and your second race win in a row. Fantastic job.
A great race then, very much as we've come to expect, and a fantastic win here at Interlagos. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, when you overtake that many people, I'd certainly hope you'd win the race. Their car was really effective in the slipstream here today, and the team would be pleased that they didn't cook the engine, given how long they were spending in the hot air behind other cars. They had a lot of confidence to push their tyres hard as well, especially going into the corners, which allowed for some late braking and some exciting passes.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work and they should be proud of the victory they secured here. Driver standings. Well, the gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern day Formula One.
Let's move on to the constructors. Red Bull take over as championship leaders. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret?
You scraped the walls a few times.
Well, here's hoping they're working hard to find some improvements.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.